I did not want to have to make this video today, guys. I really did not want to have to make this video, but Halo Infinite is over. The entire game's canceled. The entire game's bad. It's poopy. It's stupid. It's a bad game, and it should be thrown into a dumpster. Halo Infinite is a terrible game, and it will always be a bad game. It's awful. I'm so disappointed in the number company right now. I'm actually freaking triggered. Halo Infinite is an awful game, and you might be like, Abyss, why have you changed your opinion on Halo Infinite so suddenly? You said it was really good, so like, why is it bad now? Hey, I'm shooken to my core. My heart is pounding. I'm so angry, and I'm so mean, pissed it off the. Halo Infinite will not be launching with campaign co-op or Forge, which means the game is over. It's bad. There's nothing left for it anymore. It's awful. It's garbage. What is this game? What is that? No, it's fucking terrible. Forget that the multiplayer. The multiplayer means nothing. It's bad, poopy, and stupid now. Because Halo Infinite won't launch with my favorite game mode. Halo Infinite is a dead game, and it's gonna be dead forever, and Halo is bad, and everything is bad, and Number Company is bad, Joe Staden is Satan Baden is bad, he's a meanie mobini butthead. We're going to commit a revolt against 343, so comment in the hashtag 343, give us Fortune campaign co-op. This is so disappointing. Halo Infinite is over forever, and I'm so mad that I'm gonna literally cry until June. I gotta end. Goodbye.
Actually, in all seriousness, yeah, that was kind of just a dumb joke. But anyways, in all seriousness, Halo Infinite not having Forge co-op and campaign is, it's depressing, and it's a little fucked. You know, I wish we would have had a co-op campaign, because I wanted to play some campaign with the boys. But it's not going to be the biggest deal. Supposedly, the Forge is supposed to be very, very good, which I'm fine waiting the 6 months if the Forge is absolutely outstanding. If the game launches with enough content to make it fun for 6 months or 3 months, then honestly, I don't necessarily care about waiting if, you know, if the game's good. So, yeah, it's kind of sad after, you know, 5 years, 6 years of development, the game will still be launched and complete, but, you know, it is what it is. What are you gonna do, cry about it? Yeah, that's exactly what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go grab a big pint of ice cream, sit in my corner until June. Bye.